Hi everyone, this is Hydra. We are continuing on separate ways on mission / chapter 5. We're on the last chapter, everyone. That's quick, you know. Like I said, separate ways is short too, but I didn't want to do all of it in one go, you know what I mean? I just want to take my time with it. But yeah, the last chapter was really fun. Like I said, we explored some parts of the island we never get a chance to see as Leon. So yeah, let's do this. So how was everyone's day today? Mine was really good. Chapter 5.
Report. Time is almost up.
Klaus is dead.
Really? Leon doesn't die easily. That's fine. We can use him to clean up Sadler for us. We'll let them fight it out. Neither one of them will manage to come out unharmed.
Easier said than done.
Either way,
it's your job to clean up what's left of them when the fight is over. Don't forget who is running
the show. Whatever happens, we can't let either of them live to see tomorrow.
Our goal is to retrieve the sample. Take out anything that might interfere with our plans.
Chapter 5. Obtain this sample. Do it. There's 5. Let's do this.
Welcome. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. What are you selling? I am buying. Is that all? What are you buying?
Okay,
is
that all, stranger? Found treasure map.
Is that all? Thank you.
And the attached case XL.
Is that all, stranger?
Final upgrade chest.
Thank you.
Oh, you know what that means, everyone. I can buy the bow gun now.
Is that all?
Shoot some real quick. I better do this. Yeah.
Thank you.
Oh, look, I got the bow gun now.
Come back anytime.
How many shots I got on it now? 29. Look at that. I got the bow gun, everyone. I told you I'd get the bow gun. I can't believe we're at the finale already. That's just crazy. I'm gonna miss playing with you before. Uh-oh. Uh-oh, we're low on rough ammo, yeah. Oh, no hand grenade. I come in handy. Slip shot. Oh, we got treasure. We got to look at the treasures. Oh, we got some good treasure. Goes in here. Oh! I remember that. That's the butterfly lamp. Butterfly lamp already. Hey! Can I jump down here? Oh, okay, jump down. Oh, this is not mercenary mode. I can just jump down anywhere I want. Oh, can't go down there. No, let's test out the bow and arrow. Oh, yes. Oh, I love this already. Oh, they got another one. All these grenades are saved up. Good. Time to use it now. Oh, I got them. Uh-oh. Have I got all this money back up again? We got this. They won't beat us this. They won't beat us that easily. I tell you that. I promise you that. Oh, turn around. Oh, really? Did see that. Me that badly. Oh, another grenade. Nice. Don't need that. Green? No, I don't. Uh-oh. Oh, another yellow herb. Nice. We're just leveling up Ada's health. Thank you. Yep. Collect stuff. That's nothing. Climb over there. I wish you could upgrade her guns, but I mean, it is what it is. I mean, I'm not mad about it. Where's that? Oh, there it is. I just climbed up here, so let's go the other way. More stuff up here. Really, he's gonna run towards me? Uh-oh, another one. Pin, sorry guys. He's gonna stay up there. He's gonna stay right there, huh? Fine. I'll just move so he can jump up here. There he goes. Get this. I'm not getting close to that because no sniper, no grenade, rocket launcher. This is hard to see. Anyone who killed Mike, he's gone. There we go. Oh, there's treasure right there. See what happened? Out. corner. Okay, one strong guy. Is one strong. Oh, nice, red. Red eye. Oh, I didn't pick the thing up. Did I pick it up? Oh. Oh, Leon.
Leon, you okay?
Yeah.
We have to get that parasite out of your body.
Yeah. But before that, I gotta save Ashley.
Fine. Let's split up.
What happens to go in here? Oh, have to hurry. Okay. Oh, the merchant. Uh-oh. What was that? Generator. I'm glad Ada doesn't have to fight it. Oh, we got the green eye. Nice. Okay, that's okay. Okay, we've just been through there. Let's check these right quick. I'm just looking for items, just in case. Oh, there's some right there. Oh, snap arounds. I'm gonna need that. Let's do this. Krauser.
Oh, Krauser. I'm sorry. I jumped the gun when I reported you dead to Wesker. Think of all the paperwork I would have to fill out if you were to show up alive. I guess the knife work does work out well. Oh! No, Krauser, you cheating! Yes, give me the ammo, give me the ammo! Oh! Ah! Gotcha. That's a large thing you have there. But I don't like it when men play rough.
That was a close one. Oh, the Burfa lamp. There we go. No! I'm gonna do that. No! I guess it's karma for me.
You'll soon harbor an awesome power. Yet it seems you would rather choose death.
I'm taking Ashley back, whether you like it or not.
Ah, the audacity of youth.
Leon, now!
Let's go!
Comes the boss fight. Now facing Settler. Missed. Try to be Wesker, which is not. That's cheating. Go through walls. Okay. Get body right quick. Jump down. See what's down here. Red her. Okay. Yeah, reload. Sorry, we're just collecting stuff in the area. Now let's do this. Oh, that's cheating. Haha, you missed. This is why you can't use guns. Oh! Okay, oh, he can't shoot me from here. Okay. Be on the safe side. Now let's use this. Wow, you missed again. Up in front, don't throw. Look. Right in front of him. Okay. Hey, I tried to dodge that. Man, you could use guns, but I just don't. I save a lot of the arrows. Oh, where you at? Oh, you went down there. I guess I can't use this because it takes. Oh, I thought this might work. Okay, one more shot. Let's see if it works. Okay, it won't work. Okay, we gotta do a different weapon. I thought that could work. Sorry, guys. Uh-oh. Sorry, guys. Problem. Oh, I'm trying to figure what would do damage to him. Ben always not played this guy. Ash? Cheating. Oh, it does damage to him. I guess I gotta be lucky then. Dodge that one in time. Okay. Oh, it does damage. Okay. Take it. Play dirty, Styler. Okay, that's what the fuck is this? Sorry guys, I died the first time. Like I said, I'm kind of rusty on this boss fight. Ah-ho! Got him. I think this is the last damage. I think. There we go. Yes! We got him! Sorry guys if I died the first time. Haha, got you, Saddler. So
Thank you. This is gonna be hard to explain at customs.
So the bow gun did help. Uh-oh.
Ada!
Better try a new trick, because that one's getting old. You okay?
I've been better.
What's so funny?
Oh, I think you know. The American prevailing is a cliche that only happens in your Hollywood movies. Oh, Mr. Kennedy, you entertain me. To show my appreciation, I will help you awaken from your world of cliches.
Again, sorry for the bad quality, everyone.
Stand back.
It's a cutscene, so I can't help that. Oh, now we have the final battle. That's what Ashley was talking about when she saw Ada. And that's where we got the rocket launcher for Leon. Nice. Uh-oh. Did know this one was in part of the that's what the time. Oh. I'm gonna be using this. And I'm gonna missed the centigrade. Sorry guys. Let's not worry about him. We just waste time. Let's go. Get close, get close. Uh-oh. Hello! I missed my shot. No! You blow yourself up. sure you got no extra stuff up here. Make sure. Check in. Nope. Let's do this.
Use this. Sorry, Leon. Hand it over.
Ada, you do know what this is.
Don't worry. I'll take good care of it.
Ada!
Here, catch. Better get a move on. See you around.
Oh, she didn't press the button this time. That's different. That's Separate Ways, everyone. Separate Ways is a fun mode. Like Simon, like I said, it takes place of Ada's point of view. That's really fun. So I'm going to stay quiet and let y'all hear the music. We got a trophy too. One death because I forgot how to beat Sadler. But I remember how to do it now. Look at it, we got 300. Look at 83 ratio, hit ratio, 327 enemies killed. Times we being killed one time, so that's not too bad. Almost 3 hours, so that's not too bad. Sure. Look at that! Now you can buy the Chicago typewriter from the merchant. It means Leon gets his Chicago typewriter, and I think a new costume too as well. That means I might do a Chicago typewriter playthrough on the main story. One of my friends, Dragon, he told me I should try a Chicago typewriter playthrough, and I might do that too. I might. Well, like I said, that's a good game, everyone. Yeah, like I said, that was really fun. I highly recommend to play both Separate Ways and Ada. Assignment Ada, unlock more stuff. Let's say, so you unlock, if you do Assignment Ada, you unlock Ada's Chicago typewriter. If you beat separate ways, you get Leon Chicago typer and a secret and another costume. So yeah, that was a good game. It was a good map. I really love playing play it for y'all. I might do a mini review on both modes. I might do that tomorrow for y'all. Then for the next Let's Play, I might announce it Sunday, or I might just surprise y'all with it. Like I said, yeah, and that was really fun too. But if you like the video, everyone, okay, that's the end of the video, everyone. If you like the video, leave a like, comment, subscribe. Y'all have a good and safe day, everyone. Bye.